as you make wonderland.
There's the pump control. Let's first off. Is this the old song? It's Dagames. There he is.
What is this?
It's time to believe. Wait, isn't that Dagames song, Build Our Machine? I think so.
Yeah, baby! Pump control, motherfucker!
There we go. Take the stairs. All right. It's jamming hard, whatever this is.
Oh no, I don't trust that this lit up. Yes! Okay, listen guys, I've listened to this music on repeat for the longest time. I'm jumping up and down. Okay, pump control. Take the stairs. Alright, guys.
Office, perfect! Pump control! I think I'm supposed to go to this desk. What is going on here? We got a map! Is this a map? I don't know. Oh, I like that! That is beautiful! That is I think that's Will's song, is it not? Because Will made a Bendy and the Ink Machine song. That sounds like his version. Like the instrumental without his vocals. I think that's his. Oh, it's a beautiful, beautiful little ditty there. It's time to believe.
Irgendetwas sagt mir, ich sollte diesen fucking Hebel nicht betätigen. Nice! Oh doch, irgendwie fühle ich den Boogie Woogie. Es ist Zeit zu glauben, liebe Leute. Na, dann werden wir mal glauben. Und zwar, was das Zeug hält, oder? Nimm die Treppen.
Нет, ничего мусорки нет. О, опять музыка прикольная. Это же это! Как ее? Ну вы постоянно просите ее поставить на стриме.
Blueprints out here. I feel like I'm so small. Look how big the chair is as compared to me. I'm digging that music out here.
What was that? I heard that. Did you guys hear that? Cool music! Can't turn it off now either, well that's not good. What is that? Blueprints. Main flows pressure.
And we can take the stairs now. What do we got here? Gears. Oh, a radio. Isn't that the Dagames song? For Bendy and the Ink Machine? I'm not 100% sure, but I think it is. Damn it.
Oh, okay. Alright, hey, what's this? What is that? It's like plants? Oh. Here we go. That's what I was playing! It's the same exact song that I was playing. It sounds identical.
Ooh. It's time to believe. What's this? The Ink Machine! Oh, that's awesome! Dagames' song is in here! Dagames' song is in here! Build up our machine, you die tonight! Nice job, Meatly! Nice job, Meatly! You put Dagames' song in here!
No? I thought it was bass piano, then violin.
One eternity later.
Damn it, Sammy, I just want to play your beautiful song. The lighter side of hell sounds like a fantastic piece, and I want to go inside your sanctuary. Let me deep inside your sanctuary, Sammy. I just want to be in your sanctuary, boy. Anyway, I couldn't work it out, so I went on Twitter real quick, and I asked Will of DA Games. Massive shout out to him. Link will be in the description to his channel. He also gave me early access to this game. So he is actually my hero today. He actually helped me work out what we need to do with this puzzle, because I was going round and round in circles, because I was like, I totally know what I'm doing. I got the order of the musical instruments correctly. Why can't I open his sanctuary? Well, he actually said there's a clue when you go up to the top here and you listen to this tape. It actually tells you that, first of all, the guy pops on the projector. I hear him. He starts up the projector and he dashes from here. So we're going to pop that on. We're going to run out here. And we're going to go downstairs. Hopefully none of these ink monsters come after me, please.
Okay, so that should be the stairs to the exit, right? What is this? Main flow pressure. Ink machine. Something too. It's a good tune! Maybe you have to keep that on to keep Bendy away from me.